to serve error as they tally them all up to season high for Kansas City. And the two errors in this inning really are costly. Thought it was strike three. Look at Holland was headed to the dugout, but the call not made by Bob Davidson. And it has seemed a number of times today on two strike calls that hitter will get the benefit of the foul. That pitch definitely looked low. Seems like though a number of times that if it's two strikes, if it's close, the hitter gets the benefit. 1-2. Another one, just a little low.
Yeah.
And he ends up 8-5 here in the series opener against Kansas City.